This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Clemson University, ˈklɛmsən, is an American public, coeducational, land-grant and sea-grant research university in Clemson, South Carolina founded in 1889. Clemson University consists of 7 colleges: agriculture, forestry and life sciences, architecture, arts and humanities, business, behavioral, social and health sciences, education, engineering, computing and applied sciences, and science. As of 2015, Clemson University enrolled a total of 18,016 undergraduate students for the fall semester and 4,682 graduate students, and the student-faculty ratio is 16-to-1. The cost of in-state tuition and fees is about $14,882, and out-of-state tuition and fees is $32,800 U.S. News. 232 College of Architecture, Arts, and Humanities, 233 College of Business and Behavioral Sciences, 234 College of Engineering and Science, 235 College of Health and Human Development, 236 Calhoun Honors College, 237 Eugene T. Moore School of Education, 238 Graduate School, 3 Student Life, 31 Intramurals, 32 Fraternity and Sorority Life, 33 Military Heritage, 34 Student Media, 4 Traditions, 41 Tiger Paw, 42 Homecoming and Tigerama, 43 Welcome Back Festival, 44 Tiger Prowl, 45 First Friday Parade, 46 Spirit Blitz Week, 47 $2 Bills, 48 Alma Mater, 49 Fight Song, 410 Tiger Push Ups, 411 Ring Ball, 412 Blood Bowl, 413 Memorial Stadium Traditions, 5 Athletics, 6 Public Safety, 7 Notable Alumni, 8 Notable Faculty, 9 See Also, 10 References, 11 External Links. History: Fort Hill was the home of John C. Calhoun and later Thomas Green Clemson, and is located at the center of the university campus. Tillman Hall in the Snow. Thomas Green Clemson, the university's founder, came to the foothills of South Carolina in 1838, when he married Anna Maria Calhoun, daughter of John C. Calhoun, a South Carolina statesman and 7th U.S. Vice President. When Clemson died on April 6, 1888, he left most of his estate, which he inherited from his wife, in his will to be used to establish a college that would teach scientific agriculture and the mechanical arts to South Carolinians. His decision was largely influenced by future South Carolina Governor Benjamin Tillman. Tillman lobbied the South Carolina General Assembly to create the school as an agricultural institution for the state, and the resolution passed by only one vote. In his will, Clemson explicitly stated that he wanted the school to be modeled after what is now Mississippi State University. "This institution, I desire, to be under the control and management of a board of trustees, a part of whom are hereinafter appointed, and to be modeled after the Agricultural College of Mississippi as far as practicable." In November 1889, South Carolina Governor John Peter Richardson III signed the bill, thus establishing the Clemson Agricultural College of South Carolina. As a result, federal funds for agricultural education from the Morrill Land Grant Colleges Act and the Hatch Act of 1887 were transferred from South Carolina College to Clemson. Clemson Agricultural College formally opened in July 1893 with an initial enrollment of 446. From its beginning, the college was an all-white male military school. The school remained this way until 1955, at which time it changed to civilian status for students and became a coeducational institution in 1963. The school admitted its first African-American student, future Charlotte, North Carolina Mayor Harvey Gantt, in 1964. The college was renamed Clemson University as the state legislature formally recognized the school's expanded academic offerings and research pursuits. Academics: enrollment, college total enrollment, College of Agriculture, Forestry and Life Sciences, College of Engineering, Computing and Applied Sciences, 2,800 students. It was especially competitive for out-of-state students, in that it is a state-supported institution. Of those 15,000 applications, over 10,000 were from outside of South Carolina. However, a little over 1,000 freshmen from other states gained admission. Research and rankings: University rankings, National ARWU 126-146, Forbes 168, U.S. News. QS 701 × 601-800 U.S. News. The renowned economist Robert Tollison joined the Clemson faculty in August 2008 as part of its push to enhance graduate-level education. Several new PhD programs have been created, including interdisciplinary doctoral programs in Rhetorics, Communication, and Information Design (RCID), and Planning, Design, and the Built Environment, formerly Environmental Design and Planning. Also noteworthy is a new master's degree in Historic Preservation, jointly offered in collaboration with the College of Charleston. The university is home to the Clemson University International Center for Automotive Research CUICAR. The CUICAR is a 250-acre 101. Integrative approaches to the restoration of historic, ecological, and urban infrastructure resources. The institute is located in North Charleston and subsumed the Hunley Commission that is currently undertaking the stabilization of the H.L. Hunley, the world's first submarine to sink a ship as of 2013. The institute is constructing a 75 megawatts and a 15 megawatts wind turbine test facility for $100 million, to open on November 21, 2016. Clemson announced a new partnership with Siemens, including a grant with a total value of $357,224,294. This grant is the largest in the school's history. Through it, students in Clemson's College of Engineering, Computing and Applied Sciences will have access to a variety of new software. In 2011, the Princeton Review ranked Clemson first for town gown relations are great, second for happiest students, second for jock schools, third for everyone plays intramural sports, eighth for students pack the stadiums, and ninth for best career services. In 2012, SmartMoney named Clemson University as seventh best salary returns on tuition. In 2012, U.S. News ranked Clemson University third for having the most financial resources per student. $26,293 was spent on the average student at Clemson University in 2015. Clemson University broke ground on the Zucker Family Graduate Education Center in the city of North Charleston. The 70,000 SQFT facility is estimated to cost more than $22 million. In 2016, the Princeton Review ranked Clemson University number one in three categories: student career services, town gown relations, and students pack the stadium. Colleges and schools. In July 1955, the four schools that made up Clemson: agriculture, arts, the College of Agriculture, Forestry and Life Sciences CAFLS supports Clemson University's land grant mission to provide education, research and service to the public. CAFLS faculty members teach major subjects and core curricula while preparing students to be leaders, creative thinkers, and communicators. Emphasis is placed on engaging students in research, internships, COOPs, study abroad, and service learning. CAFLS research is focused on the sustainability of agriculture, forests, and natural resources, food and packaging systems to ensure a healthy and safe food supply, and biomedical sciences to improve human and non-human health. College of Architecture, Arts, and Humanities. The College of Architecture, Arts, and Humanities CAAH contains three schools: the School of the Arts, the School of Design and Building, and the School of the Humanities. Within these schools are 10 departments: Art, Architecture, Construction Science and Management, English, History, Landscape Architecture, Languages, Performing Arts, Philosophy and Religion, and Planning, Development, and Restoration. One of the departments of the college, the School of Architecture, was ranked as the number 16 graduate school for architecture in the country by Design Intelligence. College of Business and Behavioral Sciences. College of Business and Behavioral Sciences Administration is at Serine Hall. The College of Business and Behavioral Science CBBS is an association to advance collegiate schools of business accredited college within the university specializing in business fields as well as the social sciences such as economics through high levels of interaction and collaboration between students, faculty, business and industry, nonprofit centers, and civic and governmental agencies. The college nurtures individual development, bolsters entrepreneurial thinking, spurs social and economic prosperity, provides customized professional education, and sparks a lifelong desire for learning with a unique college structure that combines traditional social and behavioral science disciplines with applied business disciplines. CBBS merges the strengths of the two disciplines to develop students prepared for a wide variety of opportunities. College of Engineering and Science. The College of Engineering and Science COES specializes in engineering as well as the physical sciences such as physics and chemistry, inspired by Thomas Green Clemson's dream to create a high seminary of of learning to benefit the agricultural and mechanical arts, engineering and sciences have been an integral part of the university's development since the first degrees were granted in 1896. Clemson engineers and scientists have made significant contributions to South Carolina, the nation and the world. COES was formed in 1995, joining the engineering disciplines with the chemistry, computer science, geological science, mathematical science, and physics and astronomy departments. College of Health and Human Development. The College of Health and Human Development HHD teaching, research and service efforts focus on public health sciences, nursing, education, and parks, recreation and tourism management inspired by the motto, "The Engaged College with a Personal Touch." The college's vision and mission are to create collaborative models that enhance community well-being and to prepare skilled professionals and creative leaders who build healthy, well-educated communities. Calhoun Honors College, established in 1962, Calhoun Honors College strives to enrich the educational experience of highly motivated, academically talented students by providing opportunities for study and research that are usually unavailable to undergraduates. The college provides accelerated learning programs to the university's most talented undergraduates, as well as unique research opportunities. Entrance to the college is very competitive, with only 250 incoming freshmen accepted each year, with an average SAT score of 1400 or higher, and finished in the top 3% of their high school graduating class. Eugene T. Moore School of Education, established in 2014. The Eugene T. Moore School of Education is Clemson's newest college. Named for the late Eugene T. Moore, it is centered in the famous Tillman Hall. The college has some 600 undergraduate students, and 600 graduate students, with the mission to embrace the diverse faculty, staff, and students and providing them with a diverse set of experiences. The SOE also houses the nationally acclaimed Call Me Mr. program, and the Moore Scholars Graduate School. The graduate school offers more than 100 graduate degree programs in 85 disciplines on the college's main campus and at sites such as Clemson at the Fall Falls, the Clemson University International Center for Automotive Research, and the Clemson Architecture Center, as well as some online, distance learning programs. Many of the graduate programs are highly ranked nationally, and the school offers several unique interdisciplinary programs: Student Life, Outdoor Theater, and Cooper Library at Clemson University Intramurals. In addition to their varsity programs, Clemson offers a wide variety of intramural sports: basketball, billiards, bowling, cornhole, dodgeball, flag football, indoor soccer, kickball, racquetball, soccer, softball, spikeball, tennis, ultimate frisbee, volleyball, wiffleball. Fraternity and sorority life. Main article: Clemson University Greek life. The university's fraternities and sororities system, or Greek system, is somewhat different from other large universities in the southern U.S. in that there are no Greek houses on campus, as interfraternity activity did not begin until 1970, following the abolishing of the military. Cadre requirements at the university. There are residence halls designated for fraternities and sororities, but there are no traditional Greek houses on campus. However, there are a few fraternity houses off campus near the college. The fraternity quad on campus, consisting of 7 fraternity and sorority halls, is certified by the U.S. Green Building Council's Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design LEED program. The remaining sororities on campus housing is located on the other end of campus, in what is commonly referred to as the Horseshoe. In Smith and Barnett Halls, the College Panhellenic Council chapters at Clemson University include Alpha Phi, Alpha Chi Omega, Alpha Delta Pi, Chi Omega, Delta Delta Delta, Delta Zeta, Gamma Phi Beta, Kappa Alpha Theta, Kappa Delta, Kappa Kappa Gamma, Sigma Kappa, and Zeta Tau Alpha. The Interfraternity Council chapters include Alpha Gamma Rho, Alpha Sigma Phi, Alpha Tau Omega, Beta Theta Pi, Beta Upsilon Chi, Chi Psi, Delta Chi, Delta Tau Delta, Farmhouse, Kappa Alpha Order, Kappa Sigma, Lambda Chi Alpha, Pi Kappa Alpha, Pi Kappa Phi, Phi Delta Theta, Phi Kappa Tau, Phi Sigma Kappa, Sigma Alpha Epsilon, Sigma Chi, Sigma Nu, Sigma Pi, Tau Kappa Epsilon, and Triangle. As of the 2015-2016 school year, there are 22 IFC fraternities, 12 NPC sororities, and 9 NPHC chapters, which make up approximately 25% of the undergraduate student body. In 2015, 18% of men and 32% of women were involved in Greek life, out of 18,016 Students, while the required GPA to join Greek life is 27, the mean GPA of each sorority was above the all-university mean. Clemson's U.S. Army ROTC Battalion headquarters, found in Johnston Hall Military Heritage. Although the university became a coeducational civilian institution in 1955, it still maintains an active military presence. Cadets still participate during home football games, during which cadets hold the ropes as the team enters from the hill, and they complete push-ups for every Clemson point scored, just as the Tiger does. The university is home to detachments for U.S. Army and U.S. Air Force Reserve Officers Training Corps ROTC, as well as a host school for the U.S. Marine Corps PLC program adjacent to the Semper Fi Society. In addition to students from the university, these organizations also serve students from Anderson University, Southern Wesleyan University, and Tri-County Technical College. The following organizations are present among the military personnel at Clemson: Company C4 Pershing Rifles, K7 Scabbard and Blade, Major Rudolph Anderson Jr. Squadron, Arnold Air Society, Major Dennis H. Sattler Chapter, Silver Wings, Clemson Rangers. The university's AAS squadron was selected to be home of Arnold Air Society's national headquarters for the 2005-2006 year, and again for the 2006-2007 year. This is the first time in AAS's history that any university has served as national headquarters 2 years in a row. The squadron again serves as national headquarters for the 2015-16 school year. The C4 Pershing Rifles have won the National Society's drill meet 8 times: 1999, 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006, 2008, 2009 and 2011. Company C4 also performs color guards, 21 gun salutes, exhibition drill performances, and POW, MIA ceremonies. Company C4 performs color guard performance at the university's home football games. In addition to the C4 drill company, the university is the former home of the 4th Regimental Headquarters 4RHQ, the national headquarters for the junior ROTC level of Pershing Rifles Blackjacks and the Coed Auxiliary for Pershing Rifles Capers. Its Air Force ROTC Detachment 770 Flying Tigers was selected as the number one medium-sized Air Force ROTC detachment in the nation for 2006. The High Flight and Right of Line awards, number one detachment in the Southeast in 2006, medium-sized, and 2007, large-sized, and number one in the state of South Carolina out of 3, University of South Carolina and the Citadel for 3 consecutive years, 2005, 2006 and 2007. The university has also developed a group of Marines and Marine officer candidates within an organization called the Semper Fi Society. The society is not associated with the ROTC, but can lead to a commission into the U.S. Marine Corps via the Platoon Leaders Course Program. Student Media. Clemson University has 2 student-run newspapers founded in 1907. The Tiger is the oldest student-run newspaper in South Carolina. The Tiger publishes local and university-related news pieces. Additionally, the paper publishes opinion articles on general and national issues, lifestyle articles on topics such as beer, sex, and music, and a large section on sports topics. The Tiger is published weekly, on Fridays, and maintains a staff of 20 senior members and 75 junior staff members. Clemson University's second newspaper is the Tiger Town Observer. This newspaper focuses on political news and topics. The newspaper identifies itself as a traditionally conservative news source and lists its political values as liberty, transparency, lifelong learning, free market, and charity. Additionally, Clemson University student media produces TAPS, the university's official yearbook since 1908, and The Chronicle, a literary magazine since 1897. Clemson University also has a student-run television station, CTV, which was established in 1994. Clemson University's student-run radio station, WSBF-FM, broadcasts in the upstate on 881 FM and online at WSBF.net and hosts live concerts for the student body and community. Clemson University's student-run literary magazine is called The Chronicle and is published biannually. The Chronicle publishes poetry, art, and short stories. The student-run international affairs magazine at Clemson is called The Pendulum. It was established in 2014, and is published biannually in print and online. The Pendulum focuses on international politics, economics, and global affairs. Traditions. Tiger Paw. The Tiger Paw became the official logo for Clemson University in 1970, in place of the previous Tiger logo. The change was inspired by President Robert Edwards to upgrade the image of the university. The company tasked with creating the new logo contacted the Museum of Natural History in Chicago and requested a plaster imprint of a tiger paw. The paw is now used on all athletic teams and collegiate documents. The tiger paw is also painted on surfaces throughout campus and in footprint patterns on highways leading to the campus. Clemson fans view a firework display after the conclusion of Tigerama Homecoming and Tigerama every year. Clemson students have the opportunity to attend Homecoming and Tigerama. The Clemson Homecoming tradition began in 1914 and has been held annually at Clemson University ever since. During Homecoming Week, various student organizations design and build homecoming floats on Bowman Field. The floats are then revealed on the Saturday of the football game and judged by a select panel. Since 1957, Clemson has held Tigerama on the Friday night of Homecoming Week. Tigerama is one of the nation's largest student-run pep rallies, averaging about 40,000 people. This Clemson event includes the crowning of Miss Homecoming, skits by various academic organizations, as well as a fireworks show. Clemson Welcome Back Festival. In 2012, Welcome Back Festival. Clemson University's Welcome Back Festival is held every year, on College Avenue in downtown Clemson, on the Monday after university housing opens at the festival. Surrounding stores, businesses, and restaurants provide free gifts, merchandise, and samples to new and returning students. Performances are also held in the downtown area throughout the event, featuring various local artists and bands. The festival is sponsored by the Clemson Student Alumni Council, and the money raised benefits the Student Alumni Council Endowment Scholarship Fund, which has raised more than $38,000 for the scholarship fund. Over 10,000 students attended the 24th annual Welcome Back Festival on August 20, 2012. Tiger Prowl. Tiger Prowl is held on either the Monday or Tuesday after university housing opens, on Bowman Field and a portion of Highway 93 on Clemson's campus. More than 400 registered student against Georgia Tech for the last time, as Georgia Tech did not wish to travel to Clemson for future football games. Of the 17 games played between Georgia Tech and Clemson between 1953 and 1977, only once, in 1974, did the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets come to Memorial Stadium in Atlanta, Georgia. Clemson fans purchased items with $2 bills stamped with tiger paws to show how they contributed to the local economy, which began the tradition. The tradition became very popular in the 1980s and 1990s. Alma mater. The Clemson University alma mater originated in the 1910s after a group of Clemson ROTC cadets in May 1918 was asked to sing the school's song at a gathering of ROTC cadets in Plattsburgh, New York. They were unable to do so, as Clemson had no song at the time. One of the cadets in attendance, A.C. Corcoran of Charleston, South Carolina, decided to remedy the situation and wrote the words to the alma mater and set them to Annie Lyle, which was the melody of Cornell University's alma mater, as well as many others. The words were later officially accepted by the then-named Clemson Agricultural College as the alma mater and was first performed by the Clemson Glee Club on February 17, 1919. In 1947, the club Tiger Brotherhood decided that, rather than continue borrowing another school's melody, the university should compose its own. As a result, the Tiger Brotherhood sponsored a contest to have Clemson students compose a unique melody on May 5, 1947. Clemson University's school newspaper, The Tiger, announced Robert E. Farmer of Anderson, South Carolina, a member of the Glee Club at the time, as the winner. Farmer's melody was slightly altered in 1970, but was restored to its original tune in 2009. Fight song. The university's fight song is the jazz standard, the Tiger Rag, Tiger push-ups during home football games. After Clemson scores a touchdown, the Clemson Tiger mascot performs push-ups equal in number to the number of points Clemson has scored at the time. The Tiger push-up tradition began in 1978 by the Tiger mascot at the time, Zach Mills. The Tiger mascot outfit weighs 45 pounds, with the head itself weighing 20 pounds. Clemson's Tiger mascot performing push-ups after a touchdown. Ring ball. The annual ring ball, organized by the Clemson Undergraduate Student Government and Student Alumni Council, is a nighttime celebration on the Carillon Gardens for graduating seniors as they receive their Clemson rings. The tradition began in the 1930s but was canceled in 1936 due to a flu epidemic. The tradition was re-established on April 26, 2013. Blood Bowl. Clemson University and the University of South Carolina host a blood drive competition to determine who can donate the most blood during a week before their annual rivalry football game. Since the tradition began in 1985, more than 90,000 pints of blood have been donated. The blood drive is sponsored by the Alpha Phi Omega National Service Fraternity, and donations at Clemson benefit the Blood Connection and the AnMed Blood Center Memorial Stadium. Tradition's main article, memorial_stadium_Clemson section. Public safety. The Clemson University operates with the Clemson University Police Department and the Clemson University Fire. Taking office, from which he went on to graduate with a bachelor's degree and law degree, Chris Benson, baseball player Robert H. Brooks, founder of Hooters of America, Inc. Jonathan Bird, PGA Tour golfer James F. Burns, U.S. Congressman, Senator, U.S. Supreme Court Justice 1941-1942, Secretary of State 1945-1947, Governor of South Carolina 1951-1955, and confidant of President Franklin D. Roosevelt. A dormitory on the eastern part of the university's campus is named after Burns. While not a graduate of Clemson, Burns was a life trustee of Clemson University, appointed in 1941. Chad Connolly, chairman of the South Carolina Republican Party. Brian Dawkins, former professional football player, Philadelphia Eagles and Denver Broncos free safety and nine-time Pro Bowler. Dave Dondero, American singer, songwriter, guitarist. Dondero released numerous albums as a solo artist and with the non-defunct South Carolina band Sunbrain. In 2006, National Public Radio's All Songs Considered listed Dave Dondero as one of the top 10 greatest living songwriters. Lieutenant Colonel Jimmy Dias, of the United States Marine Corps, the only person in history to earn both the Congressional Medal of Honor and the Carnegie Medal of Honor annually. The Semper Fi Society on campus holds a 5K in the spring to honor Lieutenant Colonel Dias and those Marines that served. From Clemson, Equi Othoro, Speaker of the Kenyan Senate. Lucas Glover, PGA Tour golfer, 2009 U.S. Open champion. Nikki Haley, current Governor of South Carolina. James M. Henderson, advertising executive in Greenville, Republican candidate for Lieutenant Governor of South Carolina in 1970. Stuart Holden, played soccer for the university until being signed with the Sunderland UK club in March 2005, played for the US team in the 2010 FIFA World Cup, and currently plays for the Bolton Wanderers UK club. DeAndre Hopkins, football player, Houston Texans wide receiver and 27th overall pick in the 2013 NFL Draft. Ambassador Christy A. Kenny, United States Ambassador to Thailand and former Ambassador to the Philippines. Nancy O'Dell, American television host and entertainment journalist. Oguchi Anyawu, professional soccer player, retired in 2015. William "Refrigerator" Perry, former NFL defensive lineman, three-time NCAA All-American. 1982-1984 Ben Robertson, war correspondent in World War II. Author Brianna Rollins, track and field athlete, 2016 Summer Olympics gold medalist. Philip Sandifer, writer, recording artist, received a master's degree from the university. Jim Sparrows, formerly the majority owner of the Baltimore Stallions of the CFL, UFL Norfolk, served on coaching staffs of the Washington Redskins and Buffalo Bills in the 1980s, won a Super Bowl with the Washington Redskins, youngest assistant coach in NFL history, played linebacker at the university from 1978 to 1981, member of the championship-winning 1981 Clemson Tigers football team. C.J. Spiller, football player, 9th overall pick in the 2010 NFL Draft. Sammy Watkins, football player, Buffalo Bills wide receiver and 4th overall pick in the 2014 NFL Draft. Strom Thurmond, U.S. Senator from South Carolina who is the longest-serving senator in U.S. history. Ambassador David H. Wilkins, former U.S. Ambassador to Canada, former Speaker of the South Carolina House of Representatives, the first Republican Speaker in the South since Reconstruction. Notable faculty. David Reinking, Eugene T. Moore Professor of Education since 2003, co-editor of Reading Research Quarterly, a peer-reviewed journal published by the International Reading Association. John W. Huffman, research professor of chemistry and creator of many synthetic cannabinoid compounds, including JWH018, one of the main ingredients in spice drug. Anthony Valentini, professor in the Department of Physics and Astronomy. Joe Jorgensen, United States Libertarian Party candidate for vice president in the 1996 United States presidential election Thomas Hazlitt, Hugh H. Macaulay Endowed Professor of Economics since 2014, co-author of Public Policy Toward Cable Television with Matthew L. Spitzer MIT Press 1987 and author of The Political Spectrum Yale U. Press 2016 Robert Tolleson, Professor of Economics see also South Carolina Portal ACC Portal University Portal David Tillinghast. List of forestry universities and colleges references notes Carat as of June 30, 2015 U.S. and Canadian institutions listed by fiscal year FY 2015 Endowment market value and change in endowment market, value from FY 2014 to FY 2015. PDF National Association of College and University Business Officers and Commonfund Institute 2016. 2007. Carat Academic Ranking of World Universities 2016 Shanghai Ranking Consultancy 2016 Retrieved August 16, 2016. Carat Top Public Schools National Universities U.S. News Best Colleges archived from the original on 26 January 2016. Carat Which Highly Ranked Universities Operate Most Efficiently U.S. News World Report Retrieved 7 December 2012. Retrieved November 9, 2013. January 1, 2011.